Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold, but you will remember. Welcome back to Amy's Movie Reviews. That's right, I'm back, and I got my hair, it's all long, quarantine, you know? I'm thinking of getting it cut like Ted Theodore Logan, you know, haircut. I don't know if my mom or my dad would like that. I would like that. That's not what we're talking about today. We're not talking about Ted, although... No. I wanted to review Dogfight, but then I was like, should I make it a musical slash movie review? And that's what I'm debating on. So Dogfight will have to be reviewed later, but for now, I'm reviewing this movie by Keanu Reeves, once again, called A Walk in the Clouds, where he's a war hero, and there's chocolate and grapes, and I thought it was really, really sweet. I mean, his character's so sweetie. Look at him. Paul Sutton. That name is just perfect, too. There's even, like, he's so cute. I found this edit on Instagram by this Instagrammer. This is their name. And they made this really cute edit of Keanu's character Paul. Here, I'll show you to you right now. Wasn't that cute? It was so adorable. He's like the cutest character of all time. I really like the ending. The kisses in the movie were sweet. The music was... I learned so much. And the PTSD scenes, like when he had nightmares and when he like heard certain things, I really thought that it was good. Again, Keanu is a good actor, so you know. Also, his birthday is coming up next month. I don't know why I looked over here. My calendar disappeared. I don't know where it went. But his birthday is next month, so soon he'll be 56. Yeah, crazy. 56. I cannot believe my eyes. Alright, I cannot believe. But it's happening. It's happening. Which makes you wonder, how much can this man take now, though? Because, he's gonna be 56. And then next year, he'll be 57. And then the year after that, he'll be 58. I just don't know if he can do that much John Wick anymore. His bones. But he'll be fine. I'm sure he'll be fine. He'll be fine. Yeah. Thanks for watching the video. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram and turn on the post notification bell so you can get notifications. I got noticed by Alex Winter on Twitter. I posted this animation of Bill and Ted, and first I posted it with no audio because I didn't have power, and then he liked it, and I got so many I got 2 retweets and like 6 likes, and that was like pretty awesome. And now I posted it again, and hopefully either him or the Bill and Ted Twitter will see it. If not, that's fine. It's okay. My feelings aren't hurt. Anyways, I'm fine. I'm gonna go watch the next movie I need to review. What is it? What is it, by the way? Hold on. Let's see, what movie am I reviewing next? I keep them in the list. Let's see. Running on Empty with Dogfight. I hate that I have to choose. It's kind of difficult. What do you guys think? Do you think I should review Dogfight or Running on Empty? I could do both, but honestly, I want Dogfight to be a musical slash Broadway review, and I don't know if I should review Running on Empty next. It seems good. I've never actually seen any other Rivers movies besides My Own Private Idaho, so honestly, I could review any of them. I'm tired, though. I might watch something else. I know there's supposed to be probably a Keanu Archives video, and I'm working on that. I am. I found some clips. There's this thing that he was in that I don't think you guys have heard of, because this came out the year Bill and Ted came out, but I still never have seen this before, and I don't know. This doesn't exist anywhere else. I'll show it to you guys probably, after I review either Dogfight or Running on Empty. I won't reveal the name yet, but just know that the title for the next Keanu Archive video will be different. It'll be Keanu Archive episode this, and then like a slash, and the name of the thing that we're reviewing. So yeah. this is too long already. I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Bye. History.